my fellow Americans. It has been the honor of my life to serve you. I won't stop. In fact, I will be right there with you as a citizen for all my remaining days. But for now, whether you are young or whether you're young at heart, I do have one final ask of you as your president. The same thing I asked when you took a chance on me 8 years ago. I'm asking you to believe, not in my ability to bring about change, but in you. I'm asking you to hold fast to that faith written into our founding documents. That idea whispered, that played in abolition. That spirit sung by immigrants and homesteaders and those who marched for justice. That creed reaffirmed by those who planted flags from foreign battlefields for the service of people. A creed at the core of every American story of ideology. Yes, we can. The idea held by generations of citizens who believe that America is a constant work in progress, who believe that loving this country requires more than singing its praises or avoiding uncomfortable truths. It requires the occasional disruption, the willingness to speak out for what is right, to shake up the status quo. That's America.
Facts, evidence, reason, logic, science. These are good things. These are qualities you want in people making policy.
Black, white, Latino, Asian, Native American, young, old, gay, straight, men, women. Yes, we can.